Hello guys, welcome to our channel Homeopathic Trios. Today we are going to learn one of the most famous homeopathic remedy, that is Calcarea Carb, by comparing it to the famous TV serial character of the serial Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma, that is Jethalal. So guys, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel and help us to reach 350 subscribers with this video. Calcarea Carb is a remedy which was Hahnemann's one of the most famous antipsychotics. Calcarea Carb is prepared from the mineral calcium, and thus it is a remedy from the mineral kingdom row 4 and column 2 of the periodic table. The main theme of row 4 is of security and protection, especially in the terms of money, house, job, health and relations, and that of column 2 is of need for support, and thus in Calcarea Carb we have need of support to gain stability and security in their life. Now this can be very easily seen in the serial Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma and in Jethalal's character, where the person who is otherwise quite witty and confident always seeks for support of his dearest friend Mr. Tarak Mehta in every crisis or problematic situation. Keeping in mind this central feeling of Calcarea Carb, we will try and understand different aspects of Calcarea Carb personality. So first, let's understand the fear and anxieties of a Calcarea Carb person. Now, since Calcareas wish for stability, the one thing which they are very fearful and anxious about is change, or something which is not familiar, and in day-to-day language that means challenges which we face in our day-to-day life. Calcarea Carb fears to take any challenge in his life, especially in the field of business or his job. The next important fear of Calcarea Carb personality is anxiety about future. This is also very easily understood because future too is something which is not very familiar to a person and can disturb the stability of the Calcarea Carb person's life. Some other fears of Calcarea Carb personality include fear of taking up new task or responsibility, or fear of dogs, which is also seen in the character Jethalal. Now this dislike for any change is also seen in the overall personality of a Calcarea Carb person. A Calcarea Carb person is extremely simple and has a great love for simplicity. Even the most brilliant person of Calcarea constitution will be very naturally unpretentious and will have very basic interests in his life, like those of eating good food or having a hot water bath on a cold winter day, etc. Now food and clothes are the two most principal sources of pleasure for a Calcarea Carb person. Now this too is very well depicted in Jethalal's character, where he has a very simple source of pleasure, that is eating his favorite food, that is jalebi fafda, on a Sunday morning and then resting for the entire day. Calcarea Carb person is very emotional and sensitive by nature. He or she can get offended very easily. However, their ways of taking revenge are very childish and primitive in nature. These people are also very soft and sentimental by nature, and so sometimes they can be mistaken to pulsatilla. However, Calcarea are quite more stable and less dependent than a pulsatilla constitution. Now for a Calcarea Carb person, family is his everything. Whatever they earn is for their family. Now this again is because family is a great place where Calcarea Carb person feels secure and stable, and thus these people love to host large family functions or holidays, etc. This too is very well seen in the Jethalal's character, where he too can do anything for his family. Some other important personality traits of a Calcarea Carb person involve forgetful nature. These people are extremely forgetful and have a great mental confusion, but in that too, they have a fear that no one should see them in a confused condition. Now, fear of chronic diseases and darkness is another important quality of a Calcarea Carb person, which is aggravated towards the evening. Now, Calcarea Carb person also just cannot leave alone and has a desire to be magnetized, that is, they love physical care or touch. Now that we have understood the mind and the personality of a Calcarea Carb person, let's understand the action of Calcarea Carb on the female reproductive system. Calcarea Carb works very well in all the female reproductive disorders or menstrual disorders like dysmenorrhea, menorrhagia, etc. A Calcarea Carb female can get menses very early in the young age and are quite profuse and too long-lasting. The female can experience vertigo and toothache along with the damp feet during the time of menses. There is a very characteristic symptom of calcarecca where dysmenorrhea or painful menses are brought on by mental excitement. Every time she gets excited, there is return of menses. Calcarecca is also a good remedy for swelling and tenderness of the breast before menses, and there is also cracking and ulceration of the nipples too. There is a severe stitching pain in the breast in the nursing women. And the leucorrhea of calcarecca female is also very thick, gushing yellow, and can cause itching or burning of the genitals. So guys, if you have a look at the doctrine of signature of calcium, calcium is an important element for the development of bones, and hence calcarecca is a very important remedy for bones. Calcarecca can act very well in the cases of rickets and in the cases of caries of vertebra, etc. In a calcarecca child, the bones are soft and the vertebra are weak and develop very slowly. The bones of the child are just too weak to hold up the weight of a bulky, flabby body, and thus calcarecca is a very important remedy for recurrent pathological fractures of the bones, especially in the long bones. Now, calcarecca child has all his developmental milestones very late. These children learn late to walk, and also the dentition of the child is also quite late. So now at the end, let's understand few confirmatory symptoms of calcarecca which will help you confirm this remedy. The first important aspect is craving for undigestible things, example chalk, sand, etc. The calcarecca constitutions are fair, fat and flabby, just like our character Jethalal. All the discharges of a calcarecca person are extremely sour smelling, example sweat, vomit, diarrhea, etc. So yes, we hope that this video will clear your understanding of calcarecca. If you have any doubts or suggestions or any experience of using calcarecca in your cases, let us know through the comment section below. And also let us know your valuable feedback, and you can also connect with us on Instagram or on our Telegram handle.